children. I want to tell you a story of a great man. A man with a lion heart. This man, he was born in 1817 during the reign of King Kariba Makwe. This man is Omekwe Osfo, one of the Calabar Kingdom in the Niger Delta. Before his birth, the white man came for mutual benefit. In the process, to stop the inhuman act of the natives. Act like cannibalism, human sacrifice, slave trade. At first, it was difficult, but later, treaties were made and penalty attached to it. In 1865, a lot of lives were lost. Innocent lives were lost. Mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, they all died. They all died. But this man, Omekwe, he stood for the defense of the Calabar people. He fought alongside with his colleagues to redeem the Calabar Kingdom, and yet they succeeded. This man was known to be a great man, a great admiral. He was a nation builder. He was the man with the lion heart, the man that single-handedly killed a lion. Fact has proved that Omekwe Osfo is among those that made Calabar Kingdom the way it is right now. My children, I'll stop here for today. This old man needs to rest. Tomorrow is another day.